Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck, that's bright as fuck. Oh, shit, what is up, y'all? It's your boy, Oprahside, nigga. It's time for the start of another vlog, baby. Okay, today we are going to go watch the Pelicans play. And by we, I mean me and my friend Corey. We're going to go watch the Pelicans play. I got 2 tickets to the game. I bought these tickets as soon as fucking Cousins got traded to the team. I was so hyped. I'm like, yo, I got to fucking see the play. Never seen Cousins, AD, or the Lakers live before in real life. Shit, or the Pelicans, but who cares about the Pelicans other than Cousins and AD? Anyways, I'm rambling. I'm gonna go in there and get ready, take my shower, record my videos, and then yeah, man, let's get this fucking day started. Yo, I need one of you niggas to drop 40 points. Yo, it could be Russell, it could be Cousins, it could be AD. Somebody just go for fucking 40. Please make this vlog lit for you, boy, please. No, but I'm rooting for the Pelicans all day, nigga. Fuck the Lakers. What the fuck?
Oh, fuck. All right, y'all. Just finished fucking editing all of my videos. Nigga woke up, started recording at 7. Now, normally, it's about 12 o'clock. Normally, this is when I would take my ass to Chick-fil-A. I usually don't fucking upload my first video until about 2:30, 3 o'clock my time. So I got a few hours to burn while I do these thumbnails and descriptions and all of that bullshit. You know what I mean? So normally, I would go to Chick-fil-A. What is that, man? The Chick-fil-A is over on Sunday!
Why are you crying?
Because I want to go to Chick-fil-A, but Chick-fil-A's closed.
No! Isn't that terrible?
You still got videos to upload and shit, goddamn. I want some Chick-fil-A, I want some Minute so yeah, man, I guess I'm about to make a fucking PB&J. Man, I could go to In-N-Out right now, but that line is gonna take like fucking 40 minutes. Then it'll put me back fucking behind schedule, and I'm trying to get out of here as early as possible. Cause I didn't even know this game was at 6:30. I thought this bitch was at like 8 or 9, so that shit caught me off guard. So yeah, man, I guess it's time to make a little funky ass fucking PB&J. Let's see what the fuck we got in my, you know, let you guys see what my fucking refrigerator looks like. I got nothing in this bitch. You know how when they fucking do those fucking MTV crib shit and you watch them and they be having nothing in there? Refrigerator, you be, and I'll be like, nigga, why do they have nothing in it? But yo, I have nothing in my shit. Fuck you, man. Nothing. I don't even know why this old ass bullshit is in here. Then we got, I don't really use any of this shit. The only shit I use is this, and then I use some of this when I put it inside a beer. But I don't even have any beer stuff. I only got one of them hoes. Not really fucking with any of this bacon and these fucking cheesy ass hot dogs Corey bought. Only shit I really fuck with is down here. These applesauces, these shits bangs, and them Gatorades. But I, as you can see, I'm pretty low on both. So yeah, man, let me just get this sandwich fucking going, man. I don't even have any fucking hot Cheetos, man. I got any fucking chips, but whatever, man. We'll make it do what it do, I guess. What the hell? So yeah, man, my shit's pretty dry.
Alright, y'all, it's the outfit of the day. Jordan with the Jordan underneath, with the Bulls hat, with the motherfucking Supreme pants, and the brand new Jordans. Yo, I've never worn these motherfuckers. If you listen... These bitches so new, they squeaking. But anyways, I'm getting ready to leave the crib right now. Just fed my kitty socks. So yeah, Corey's already in the car. It's like 2:30-ish. Game doesn't start till 6:30. We gotta get something to eat. I didn't think the game was gonna be till 8. I kinda wanted to go to like Flight Club and like go shopping and try and do like some extra shit in the vlog, but I don't know how much I'm even gonna have time for now. But anyways, I'm gonna go hop in the car. Corey's already in the car. We gotta figure out what we're gonna eat. I kinda want In-N-Out, but again, that 30-40 minute wait, I don't know. That's like crucial right now. So we'll probably go to like Burger King or some shit, I don't fucking know. And then, yeah, on our way to the fucking Pelicans game. Let's go Cousins, let's go AD. Fuck you, man, they're both getting 50, nigga. You gotta speak it into existence, you feel me? I'm speaking it into existence, fuck you, nigga.
I came to rep my hood. I gotta ride clean, I gotta smoke good. I'm pulling on big fat cigars like Suge. I ain't gotta explain what's already understood. Baby, I'm a G, I'm just trying to get full. That hot ass 380 keep me warm like wool. Niggas talking shit, I wish nigga would. Boy, it's smelling like shit from a bull. Boy, I got a lot, but I can never get enough. And man, 26 inches, got the Lolo sitting up. Yep, mama, I can fix you, so you need to hook it up. Yep, Rocky Marciano, how I beat the pussy up. Yep, you not a soprano, play pussy, get fucked. Hit a nigga from 100 yards like, you really ain't prepared, dog. Choppers split your ass in half, now they can share, y'all. That's the game, stop looking for a fair call. Pussycat niggas watch me cough up a hairball. Looking at niggas like, why you got a stare, dog? Chopper cut heads off, it doesn't cut hair off. These niggas air soft, yeah. Soft shell taco, mild sauce. Move the Ferrari like a wild horse. Or I get chauffeur like a mob boss, yeah. Feel my swagger, knacker. I'm sharper than a knife, sword, blade, and dagger. Don't play with me, bastard. Bucka, bucka, bucka. Don't play with me, Casper. All
right, y'all. So we just parked the whip. We're about to go in the store called Round 2. They sell a lot of vintage-ass shit. But there's a fucking line outside this store. Me and Corey been to this store hella times. I ain't never seen a line out here. Let's see what the fuck this line is about real quick.
Nigga, this is goals right here, nigga. What the fuck is... Look at this... Oh, my God. Damn. Oh, my Lord. Just look at the door.
Yeah.
Staples Center way, Laker way.
Hey. Mess, ay. Can't keep my dick in my pants, ay. My bitch don't love me no more, ay. She kick me out on life, bro, ay. That bitch don't wanna be friends, ay. I give her dick, she a man, ay. She put her 10 on my dick, ay. Look at my wrist, about 10.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Ay. Just got a pound of the booth, ay. Buy that shit straight to the booth, ay. Tell me my health is a fool, ay. She say one fuck, bitch, I do, ay. Put a gun on my mask, ayy. I put a hole in your pants, ayy. I just got lean on my Subies, ayy. I got a Uzi, no Uzi.
Oh, these seats dumb lit. Oh, hell
look
yeah.
Look at me, yeah. Fuck on me, yeah. Look at me, yeah. Fuck on me, look at me. Fuck on me, yeah. Look at me, fuck on me, yeah. Ayy.
Damn, on some court side type shit, though. There you go. This is lit. Fuck. Look at my mind, dog. Damn, this shit's lit. Let's get it, Boogie.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light?
Sorry, that's February number 06117 from Kentucky.
Let's get it, Boogie!
The other board, number 23610, 5th year from Kentucky, Anthony.
Let's get it, AD! Boogie, I need 40.
Timothy Myers got big body ass, big huge body ass.
DeMarcus has the
biggest hell. Boy, get you. Large body ass.
Need them. Need them, cousins. We need them. We need those.
What you talking about? We're in this bitch.
D-Lo. Let's get it, D-Lo. Let's get it, Snitch.
Let's get it, cousins. Let's go, Boogie.
Hey, Luke, you're a legend.
Luke, you're the GOAT, bro.
Your money, baby. You don't even know it.
AD in this bitch. Let's get it, AD. This nigga AD is a fucking god. God damn, this nigga's a GOAT. This nigga's a fucking god. Let's get it, AD. Fuck wrong with him.
Alright, y'all, let's go do it for halftime. Pelicans up by 4. Yo, what's up, man? Pelicans down by 4. Fuck am I talking about? Yo, this dude right next to me got fucking DeMarcus Cousins. This is second big fat bitch. I got that shit on camera, too. That shit's funny as fuck. But yeah, I still think the Pelicans will win it. They better fucking win it. If they can't beat the Lakers, who the fuck can they beat?
It was a poster, Larry.
Hey, Nance!
It was a poster, Larry.
Larry, I need a dunk, baby.
Ooh, holiday.
Hey, Larry, you gonna dunk for me, baby? All right, bitch.
Hey, Larry, that's Lamar's number.
Hey, Larry, why you rocking Lamar's number? Larry, you not Lamar, baby. AD, let me touch up that eyebrow, baby. AD, can I touch up that eyebrow, baby? AD, pull that bitch, AD. All the way, baby ass niggas. Let's go. Look at little Brandon. Look at little Brandon, little high ass. AD, pull that bitch, need him. Let's do it. Fuck wrong with him, AD. We on their ass. Need them cousins. Let's do it. Fuck wrong with them cousins. Let's go. On their ass. Let's get it. Let's get it, D-Lo. D'Angelo, what's good, bro? What's poppin', bro? D'Angelo, what's good, bro?
Like this, some people wait a lifetime.
Hey, Anthony, let me trim up that eyebrow for you, baby. AD, let me touch that eyebrow for you, baby. No? Hey, Brandon, what's good, bro? Brandon, where the hoes at, man? Yeah. Hey, do you need them? Ooh. 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 Ooh.
Yeah.
Yeah.
D'Angelo. Come on, you can say what's up to me. What you got, bro?
That's everything, man. I'll see y'all niggas tomorrow.
Yo, do you mind if I get a
Yeah, come on.
Well, I've been walking with you since day one.
Oh,
God, I love you, bro.